Finovate is energy.
A gathering.
Exhilarating.
Enthusiastic. Fun.
Collaborative.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, I would rank Finovate as 10, yeah.
There are a couple of reasons why I continue to come back to Finovate. Gets you out of your office, right? Gets you out of the world you're currently in. You get a lot of different perspectives and a lot of energy.
I was here for both demo days this year, day one and day two, and I saw a lot of interesting new solutions. Things tend to be migrating towards artificial intelligence, data. There was a lot of security solutions, new things coming to market. Clearly, the password's on its way out based on what we saw over the last couple of days. So there's a lot of innovation going on.
The demo piece is always fantastic. The fact that it's only 7 minutes is a great draw. You don't get to hear, 20 minutes of PowerPoint presentations. And the new format's really great because it's a combination of both the demos and more of a regular fintech conference.
The other reason why I come is that the networking here is incredible. I've been through most banking conferences, and this one in particular is one that structures really solid networking with a wide variety of institutions, of technologists, and the community is always open to new companies, new people joining the fray and being part of the conversation.
As with every Finovate, it will come to an amazing end where we feel like, oh my goodness, I'm drinking from the fire hose, and I cannot wait for the next one and the next one more to come.
Several years ago, I coined the phrase that Finovate is the Disneyland of FinTech, and I mean it. I mean, where else are you going to get 2 days worth of demos for companies that are at the cutting edge of what financial technology should be? So across the board, whether it's B2C, B2B2C, something within the FinTech ecosystem, you are really seeing it all here. There's nowhere else to go.